Hi, guys. Sorry I'm late.
Everything okay, Doug?
Yeah, sure. Everything's fine. Fine.
And how come you're whimpering like a friggin' Pekingese?
If you don't mind, I'd rather not talk about it. It's, personal.
Hey, I told everyone when I had my anal glands expressed.
And I, for one, wish you hadn't.
Hey, I'm just saying, you don't need to be embarrassed. We're all buddies here.
Well, all right. You see, Jennifer and I have been talking for a while that, 27 kids might be enough. And so I finally went to the vet today and I got,
Know what?
Snip, snip.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ouch, ouch.
Ugh, poor guy.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Well, amigo, you had a good run.
What are you talking about? He still has, you know, the other thingy.
It's called a penis, pal. Say it proudly.
For your information, my vet says this procedure doesn't prevent me from returning to a full and rich sex life. Someday. Just something all us married guys eventually get done. Right, Marshall?
Well, actually,
you still have him? Why? You've been married longer than me.
No reason. All right, let's play some cards.
No, no, please. I want to know why you didn't do it.
Look, rather not say.
Oh, God. I shouldn't have cut off my precious jewels. Marshall, help me. Why didn't...
Okay. I was going to have the surgery, honest. It's just that... If I tell you guys something, will you promise not to make a big deal of it?
Of course not.
You can trust us.
Don't be ridiculous.
Come on, it's us.
I didn't do it because Josephine likes the feeling of my testicles slapping against her haunches when we have intercourse.
Disgusting!
Oh, I'm gonna have nightmares.
I'm never gonna look at Josephine the same way again. Josephine, what about Marshall?
Damn it! I should have kept my big mouth shut.
You know what's really scary? Why would Josephine say something like that unless...
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
Holy moly. I never noticed those before.
Man, you got some grapefruits there, buddy.
No wonder you have lower back problems.
It's almost freakish, really.
Stop it! Stop looking at me! You're acting like a bunch of adolescents.
Yeah, let's drop the subject.
Fine by me. Not another word about any of this.
Amen to that.
All right, whose deal?
Mine.
Annie up.
Hey, Stu, pass me the nuts.
Whoa!